You know, how many YouTubers often advise you to start building projects and apply what you're learning in programming? Well, if you've tried to do that and searched for programming project ideas, you might have noticed there are tons of projects to choose from. This can lead to the dilemma of deciding which one to work on and why. It's crucial to make the right choice to avoid wasting your time. In this video, I'll discuss three different levels of projects you should consider working on to improve your programming skills and increase your chances of getting hired. I'll also provide examples to make it easier for you to decide what to build. So let's get started. Level 1. Simple project. These are the basic projects that focus on fundamental programming concepts. Examples include creating a digital clock app, a to-do list app, or an expense tracker. These projects are typically not very complex, often involve less than 200 lines of code, and don't use many external libraries or frameworks. They are essential for building a strong foundation in programming, teaching you problem-solving skills, and mastering syntax and control flow. I recommend building around 4 to 8 projects at this level, and don't worry about adding fancy features or making them look perfect. Just focus on completing them. Level 2. Intermediate projects. Intermediate projects increase in complexity. Examples include simple video games like Space Invaders or Tetris, a calculator app, or a web scraper. These projects usually involve more features and may have up to 500 lines of code. While you can use some libraries or frameworks, the emphasis is still on honing your core programming skills. I suggest building a minimum of 3 intermediate projects, but you can go for more if you find them manageable. The goal here is to challenge yourself and prepare for more complex applications. Level 3, Capstone projects. Capstone projects are the most advanced and comprehensive projects. Examples include creating a social media clone like LinkedIn, Twitter, or Facebook, building a real-time chat app, or developing a fake e-commerce store. These projects should showcase your ability to handle complexity, integrate various systems, and use multiple libraries and frameworks. Capstone projects typically involve 10 or more features, often exceed 500 lines of code, and require significant integration work. They should also be interesting and attention-grabbing to make your portfolio stand out. I recommend building at least 1 to 3 capstone projects, with 2 being a good target. These projects will take more time, so quality matters more than quantity. In summary, these 3 levels of projects form a pyramid, with simple projects at the base, intermediate projects in the middle, and capstone projects at the top. Building a mix of these projects will help you develop your skills and make you a more attractive candidate for programming jobs.